Do I take big dogs or little hot dogs? Well, that's part of that deal about how many hot dogs you take on your first day. I always say take both. Take both and sell a big dog, a quarter pounder or half pounder. And yes, you can buy a half pound hot dog. It's crazy, I know. There's a third pound hot dog, but they're more expensive. Stick to a quarter pound hot dog that you can buy at the local grocery store or through your local Broadline. And also pick up your regular dogs, your normal 8-to-1s. What's an 8-to-1? I'll be back to share more on the size of hot dogs in a little bit. But if you're dying for the answers, go to learnhotdogs.com/40 and you'll have the top 40 questions of every new vendor that I've had over the last 10 years. I love you. Bye.